The best choice is mesial temporal sclerosis. Three key findings for affected hippocampus are A, volume loss, B, abnormal T2/flare signal, C, loss of internal architecture. If you see two out of three findings, there's a high diagnostic certainty. In some cases, you can also see effect on ipsilateral limbic loop with ipsilateral atrophy of the fornix, especially the anterior column, and the mammillary body. Remember, the hippocampus is connected to the mammary body via fornix.